We are indeed proud to be associated with Meet Brothers and the launch. And Piping Heart, I think everybody all over the country look for food which is supposed to be had by Piping Heart, either it be a butter chicken or be a prawns or be a chai or whatever it is. So the name suggests we give Piping Heart foods, and that is how this Piping Heart was born. And we are on the expansions of opening up branches in BKC, which is on the 30th of this month. And then we plan to have franchises all around India and abroad as well. So the main objective of opening up Piping Heart title restaurant is to serve the modernized Indian as well as Asian and Italian food and give them the best of the industry to the consumer, which we think and believe that the concept of Aditi Deva Bhava only can make ensure that we grow on a long run on this restaurant business. Any item in our menu, which is a very nice big menu, but our signature dishes are tempura prawns, and we have the chicken grilled chicken in pepper mushroom sauce. Then we have the prawns in butter garlic sauces, and we do have some different combinations of desserts and main courses, and our Penang curry and our Thai curry are the most selling largest items. The most of it, we have the pav bhaji fondue, which has been a very big hit for the day from the way we opened.
What do you have to say, Piping Heart as a concept, and obviously now expanding worldwide as Anand mentioned? What are your thoughts?
See, we're just 2 months old, and we see that the footfall that we're having is constantly on an increase. And the best part about our place is that the service is wonderful. That the staff has been very, very cordial and very sweet with them, and they look forward to coming back to this restaurant for one big reason, that the staff offers a very beautiful service. And secondly, that the service is good. Also, food is amazing. It's really, really nice. Even though we have a huge menu, but every dish speaks itself. Can try anything out of the menu, and it is lovely. And you know, everything is different from each other. It's not that the same gravy is used and you put the order kar diya, nothing like that. Every dish has an individual taste, and it is actually out of the world. We have been, before launching Piping Heart, we've done a lot of research, we've done a lot of tasting, we've really delved into it, and I think it's really great. In a small journey of ours, we have made a name, and we have been able to make a niche for ourselves.
When we started this, we had this concept that we should have a place which is really beautiful, beautifully done up, very well made up, and should have separate areas, party area, lounge area, etc. The extensive menu that we have, I think in the last 2 months that we have been doing, we are open since last 2 months, whatever business we have done, there is a very extensive menu, as both Anand and Regina has mentioned. And till today, it's a record that we have yet to come across one bad review. Each customer who comes in is so appreciative of the decor, of the service, of the food, that it gives us more and more hope. And our figures are improving. And that's the reason we have jumped on immediately within 2 months to open our second branch. And as he puts it, his vision is that we have to expand and go on an all-India basis. And today, of course, it's indeed a pleasure for us to be associated with the Meets, and being basically Indian, as if we have of course Indian Conti as well as Spanish, but being Indian and Hindi means it's kind of Indian thing. So we are very proud and to associate ourselves with the event.
At the end of the day, Indians definitely want to have a dal chawal, what might we eat. That's how we call it us. And we are very proud that our dal makhnis or our dal fries or whatever dal pukara, whatever we make, has been very well applauded. And the main reason was we really look forward because we have repeat customers coming in. That makes us more enjoyable to work. And at the end of the day, it is the job satisfaction which is required. And we all three are very much happy that we have made people happy with our food and service.
Thank you.
Thank you.